My name is Vadia, and you are watching FOSDP. You are heavenly gifted, uniquely inspired by Christ. God bless you.
No music, no music. One more time, all over the room.
Hi, this is Jamie with FOSDP, and I am live at the City of Refuge for the 13th annual Stop the Violence, Put Christ First Back to School event. And I have Vadia Hubbard. She is. I hear you play an instrument. Talk about
yes,
that.
Yes. Well, I just picked up the guitar. It was actually brought on by Johnny B. Williams. Thanks a lot, Johnny.
Wow.
And my manager, Holly, she was like, you need to hone that. You need to get into that and make sure that you really work on that because not a lot of people have it. So, yeah.
So tell our audience what exactly you do in the industry.
Well, I'm a gospel singer, and every year I put on a workshop of my own. It's entitled The God Life. So every year it's entitled The God Life, and it lets young people know that we can still be saved and still live in this world like we do, just live as children of God, and we can be proud of it.
Right.
So the God Life is just really specifically for that, to let them know that this life is a good life.
That's amazing. Now, this is the 13th annual Back to School event. Tell us why an event like this is so important to the community.
It's very important because it helps us come together as young people. It helps them go back to school and not be fearful of anything and not be afraid to witness, because the fields are white, all ready to harvest. You know, we got to go out there. We can't be fearful about anything because our God does not give us that spirit. So we have to be bold and upright for Him and go a witness to the people about His love and grace.
Wow.
So, yeah.
That's amazing. Now, the founder of this event is actually an amazing woman, Dorean Edwards.
Uh-huh.
Now, how did you come in contact with Dorean?
I actually just met her today. She's a great woman.
She's amazing.
Amazing, right. She's just amazing. And that was the first time I've met her, but she heard me at the Merge Summit with Dr. Holly Carter and Robbie Reed.
Wow.
So, yeah, and now I'm here. So
wow. In contact with some great people. Robbie
oh, yeah.
Reed,
oh,
that's
yeah,
an amazing
yeah.
woman right
oh,
there.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So do you have an album that's out or an album that will be coming out?
We're working on something. We're working on some stuff right now. So got in contact with Holly Carter and then Monica Bacon. So we're going to be working on the new project, which will be entitled The God Life.
The God Life. Mm-hmm. And have you started on any music with that?
Yeah, we'll actually be hearing some tonight. So we'll have a little bit of that, a little preview.
So describe to us a little bit about your music, like define it a little bit.
Ooh,
is it
definition.
Is it gospel / jazz, like a Kim Burrell style? Or?
I really don't know how to describe it. There's a lot of different things infused in it. Mm-hmm. So we have some jazz and a lot of, there's some techno pieces in it and things like that. So I think it's a variety that everybody will enjoy, though.
Now, where are you originally from?
I was born in Oakland, raised a little bit in Oakland, and then I moved to Sacramento where I live now.
Mm-hmm.
So, NorCal. So, yeah.
And how did you get connected to even want to be involved in the industry, in the music, gospel music industry?
To be honest, it's paying dues and just going anywhere I was invited, pretty much. And then it just progressed from there, you know. So it doesn't just start at the top or anything like that. And I'm not all the way where I want to be now.
Right.
But, yeah, so
but
just small
be.
Steps. Yeah.
God's
willing.
God's grace.
Willing.
Yeah. And, you know, a lot of the young people that attend this event, they don't have opportunities to see people like you and interact with people who are doing great things. And sometimes they may feel like, God, life is so hard. When is it ever going to get better?
Yeah.
Like, what can you tell them to encourage them so that they know they could be standing right here where you are someday?
Oh, man. It's just the hope that Jesus gives. And that's all, sometimes that's all we have, you know, the hope that He gives us and the love that He gives us. We can't just stop and be like, oh, this is just too hard or anything like that. You can't give up like that because Jesus is our hope.
Right.
And as long as you have your eyes on the prize, and He'll give you the desires of your heart if you delight yourself in Him.
Mm-hmm.
And when you delight yourself in Him, He gives you those desires because you will desire more of Him.
Right.
So that's just how it works. So if you base your hopes in Christ, you won't really feel that tired about anything or that wanting to quit feeling. You won't feel that.
Well, Vadia is an amazing woman, and I wish you all the success. I wish you the best.
God bless you.
You look like you're going far. So FOSDP, I want you to look out for Vadia. She has it going on. She's a woman of God. Where can my fans find you?
Twitter. I'm always on Twitter. At Vadia. Just at V-A-D-I-A, and then that's it. It's just really short. And then on Facebook, you can find me Vadia Hubbard. So V-A-D-I-A space H-U-B-B-A-R-D. And then I'll be on Facebook there and Twitter. You can really catch me on Twitter. I'm on Twitter all the time.
That's amazing. So, yeah. So it was a pleasure talking to you.
It was nice talking to you.
And I know God is going to do great things
with you. God bless you.
Thank you so much.